in your thoughts that you find right and wrong. It's only in your thoughts that you find good and bad.